competition is going to be very, very interesting. I mean, keen. The juniors, the sub-juniors, all the categories are going to be very competitive this year. So we're looking for great things come sports day.
Charles.
Renetta Charles.
Shima Fletcher. Basically, preparation is still in works. Yeah, getting ready for the upcoming meets. That's what y'all have in store. So, yeah.
This year, I'll be taking part in the 400 meter and 800 meter. 85 to 90% confident, knowing that I have trained most of the off season coming to the season. I'm looking to come in the first three this year in my events.
I'm very confident. I'm also hoping to get another gold medal in this year's 400. And I believe that once I train hard and have confidence in myself that I will get it.